Louder!
Any questions?
Over here. Can you tell how old it is?
Sounded like old, but what she said was big. How big is it?
You know, I'm not sure about that.
Could you tell us if it's running a boat big enough to bring the island back?
Nope, didn't have a problem on the boat thing. Yeah, it fit nicely.
Excuse me, what was your first reaction when you saw the idol?
I was emotional. Teared up pretty much instantly.
Guys, let's focus here. We're here about the idol.
So, Ted, where is the idol now?
Yes, where is the idol?
It's close. It's very close.
What else we got? Come on, guys, fire away. Keep it coming.
Excuse me. Rumor has it the idol has magical powers. Is that true?
Yeah, well, now ask him where
it is. Was it difficult to find?
Is it made of solid gold?
And how big is the idol?
Are you going to write a book?
What about a movie, Dean?
Oh, no, that's not a good idea.
It's not? Why?
Not the Apatosaurus, formerly known as the Brontosaurus.
I'm sorry.
No, don't.
It's very common when you come back from the jungle.
Bad idea! Monkey!
Can we
monkey,
get
no!
back to questions regarding when we will actually
uh-oh.
See
No! Idol. Monkey!
You can't
no!
Ted,
please,
Ted,
no.
Me, please!
No!
Ted, where is the idol?
Okay, careful, that's the linchpin to the whole left leg!
Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Oh, Ted, we're doomed.
What's a monkey doing here?
I guess we should just take a picture.
Get a picture.